If I could talk to the animals, just imagine it, chatting with a chimpanzee.
Imagine talking to a tiger,
chatting with a cheetah. What a neat achievement it would be.
If we could talk to the animals, learn their languages, maybe take an animal degree.
I'd study elephant and eagle,
buffalo and beagle,
alligator,
guinea pig,
and flea.
I would converse in polar bear and python, and I would curse in fluent kangaroo. If people ask me, can you speak rhinoceros? I'd say, of coceros.
Can't you?
If I conferred with our furry friends,
man to animal, think of the amazing repartee. If I could walk with the animals, talk with the animals, grunt and squeak and squawk with the animals, and they could talk to me. If I consulted with quadrupeds, think what fun we have asking over crocodiles for tea.
Or maybe lunch with two or three lions,
walruses and sea lions.
What a lovely place the world would be. If I spoke slang to orangutans, the advantages any fool on earth can plainly see.
Discussing Eastern art and drama
with intellectual llamas,
that's a big step forward, you'll agree. I learned to speak in antelope and turtle. My beak and knees would be extremely good.
If I were asked to sing in hippopotamus,
I'd say why not a mus, and would.
If I could parley with pachyderms,
it's a fairy tale worthy of Hans Andersen or Grimm. A man who walks with the animals, talks with the animals, grunts and squeaks and squawks with the animals, and they could talk to
somebody else's name.
You dream about going up there, but that is a mistake. Just look at the world around you, right here on the ocean floor. Such wonderful things around you. What more is you looking for? Under the sea, under the sea. Darling, it's better down where it's wetter. Take it from me. Up on the shore, they work all day. Out in the sun, they slave away. While we devoting full time to floating under the sea.
Down you or the fish is happy, as after the waves they roll.
The fish on the land ain't happy,
this hot Thursday in the bowl. But fish in the bowl is lucky,
they in for a worse fate.
One day when the boss get hungry,
yes, you go beyond the pay.
But go under the sea, under the sea. Nobody beat us, fry us, and eat us in fricassee. We what the land folks loves to cook. Under the sea, we after hook. We got no troubles, life is the bubbles. Under the sea,
under the sea,
under the sea.
Under the sea.
Since life is sweet here, we got to be here naturally. Even the sturgeon and the ray, they did the earth and start to play. We got the spirit, you got to hear it under the sea. The newt play the flute, the cop play the harp, the players play the bass, and they sound the job, the bass play the brass, the chub.